NanoSurface Biomedical offers a powerful alternative to the conventional cell culture dish. Unlike conventional dishes, which do nothing to mimic the mechanical characteristics of the native cellular microenvironment, NanoSurface dishes feature biomimetic nanotextured surface topography. In conventional culture dishes, mechanically sensitive cells adopt random orientation and immature phenotypes. To mechanically sensitive cells, parallel arrays of grooves and ridges on the nanoscale look and feel like the fibrous extracellular matrix, which induces phenotypic maturation and cellular alignment in the direction of the nanopattern. In nanosurface dishes, endothelial cells form aligned layers with physiologic anisotropy and exhibit lower expression of inflammatory cytokines. Similarly, cardiomyocytes elongate in the direction of the nanopattern, develop structurally organized cytoskeletal networks, form striated sarcomeres, and exhibit polarized expression of gap junction proteins. These and other physiologic changes lead to cardiac cells with more physiologic and mature electrical and mechanical properties, such as faster action potential conduction in the direction of the nanopattern and improved contraction force and velocity. Cells cultured in nanosurface dishes are structurally more physiologic and are phenotypically more mature. In conventional dishes, a culture period of 3 months to a year is required for the development of adult cardiac features. In nanosurface dishes, similar maturation can be achieved within only a few weeks, saving time in the incubator and money on reagents. In summary, nanosurface dishes feature a biomimetic architecture that resembles the native extracellular matrix. Nanosurface dishes align mechanically sensitive cells to the direction of a parallel nanopattern. Nanosurface dishes induce phenotypic maturation with mechanical cues alone. Additionally, nanosurface dishes promote cell migration, proliferation, and adhesion. Conventional cell culture dishes accomplish none of the above. Nanosurface dishes benefit many cell types, including cardiomyocytes, skeletal and smooth muscle cells, endothelial cells, undifferentiated stem cells, cancer cells, fibroblasts, epithelial cells, and many more. Now available in single and multi-well formats, it's never been easier to try NanoSurface with your application.